Hey Wastelanders, welcome back. This is episode 3 of Frost. I am the Wanderer, and today we're going to be going to get some water over at the castle. So let me show you where we're at here. We're at Andrew's station still. I cleared out the bottom area of it. Well, most of it anyway. There's quite a bit we haven't explored yet, and this will actually loop all the way up to Park Street Station through the underground. And we are going to explore all that eventually, but in the immediate future, we need water. I've been kind of surviving off of dirty water, which has given me quite a bit of rads, and Nuka-Cola and stuff like that, which also gives rads, but that is not ideal. We want to get good purified water. So a viewer named Snowbrawler suggested that I go over to the castle, or he let me know that the castle has purified water. So we're definitely going to go over there and check that out and fill all of our bottles up with purified water. That way we get much more bang for our buck on the bottles versus just filling them up with dirty water and then purifying them. So thanks so much for that tip, Snowbrawler. And just an FYI for you guys as well. Tips like that are great, that's fine. But don't give me any spoilers on the story or anything. Nobody has so far, and that's great. I really appreciate it. But if you've already played through Frost and you're just watching afterwards, I don't want any spoilers. I don't want any anything that's going to give away the story or, you know, stuff like that. I want to see it for myself and experience it for myself first. So I'm going to grab all of my bottles that I possibly can here, and we're going to try to fill all of them over there at the castle. Yeah, I can take them all. Great. All right, so let's go. Let's sneak over there and see if we can do this. I was extremely, extremely worried because I had to replay a little bit of the game because my save had bugged out. It just wasn't loading, and you have no idea. Like, I am really, really enjoying this playthrough. Like, a lot. Really, really enjoying it. And I wanted to make sure that there's some bottles in here as well. Don't want to risk it. Yeah, screw it. Let's go for it. But I wanted to make sure that, you know, I had my game still, because, oh man, if all, like, the last two saves I had done were corrupt, and I was so extremely worried that they weren't going to work. But the third autosave still worked, thank God. I would have been so upset if I couldn't continue this playthrough, if I had to go through it all again.
No way I could
just
pick this.
Everything we've done so far has just been so epic. It's been so awesome. The Deathclaw and everything. It's just been so much fun. I hear a dog upstairs, I think. Oh, got some drugs in the toilet. Someone trying to flush it. Alright, we'll see if I can sneak up on Sir Dog. Ooh, there he is. Oh man, he is really high level. Okay, let's hope for the best. Nice. Oh, there's another one. Shit. Oh god, and he is, oh man. He is not so easy to deal with, is he? I'm pretty scared here. I may use some jet. Oh man, I don't want to, but he hit me. Not that badly damaged, though. Okay. Phew. Whew. Got a survivor over here. It looks like he, ended in a bad way. Or she. These flight hounds, I want to check this and see if it actually adds any, we've got some ammo. Nope, no ammo. I want to see if this flight helmet, no, it doesn't add any rad reduction. It'd be cool if it did, but it doesn't have a light on it anyway, so I wouldn't use it, I guess. Alright, don't need that shotgun. Ooh, a 10mm. I don't think I have one of those yet. There's a beer bottle. I guess maybe we won't find that many bottles in here. I thought we would find more than this, but, well, it's okay. took minimal damage. That's a rad roach. Take that, you dirty, disgusting rad roach. Alright, it looks like that's pretty much it in here. Ooh, some turpentine, that's useful. Some cigar boxes. I'm just carrying too much crap. Okay, no cigar boxes for us, I guess. Yeah, I gotta drop them. At least one of them. Ooh, Eddie Winter's holotape. Let me play this, I don't know which one this is.
Message to Buster Conley. Nice piece you did on the monorail construction project. Heaven's Highway? Devil's Doing? Cute. But I think you give organized crime too much credit. The various Boston families coming together to fund a public works project? Please. Clearly you never sat down and dinner with these guys. Really agree on an appetizer. And ain't nobody jumping to pick up the check. Bosses had their hands in the honeypot, sure. But nowhere near the level you were suggesting. You did get one thing right, though. Safety Inspector Alice Lansky was killed. They'll never find her. Because there's nothing left. After he bashed her brains in with one of those giant wrenches, Finny the Cracker's Vinucci dissolved her body in a barrel of hydrochloric acid. So write your follow-up. Then feel free to tell the cops the murder weapon is hanging on the wall in Vinucci's garage. On 4 Charter Street. Eddie Winter, signing off.
Huh, so Eddie Winter ratted somebody out. Alright, survivors over there. We're going south. We want to go east. East, not south. I know this area is just... we're going way too far south, aren't we? You go more north. This area is just swarming with survivors. And, like I said, I don't really want to mess with them too much right now. Wow, 2mm electromagnetic charges. Those are heavy, too. Jeez. Alright, definitely am not getting rid of the turpentine. That's far too good to get rid of. It has antiseptic in it that's useful for bandages. So yeah, I gotta be really careful going through here. Oh man, there's another frag mine. I wouldn't mind having the frag mine. Guess I'll... I don't really want to drop any of this stuff. I don't need the cigar. Oh, it doesn't weigh anything though, so it doesn't help me. Is there anything I can drop here? I guess I could use some whiskey to boost my carry weight temporarily. It's not going to help me much once I get to the castle, though. We'll just leave it for now. Ugh, can I get through here? I mean, this is... Okay, they're ferals. If they're ferals, I can deal with that. Oh, you know what? This is the Gwinnett Brewery. Yeah, I'm okay with taking out some ferals here. That's not a big deal. Because we won't lose any sanity for that. And, you know, easy experience. Well, relatively easy. If I don't get clobbered by them and take a million rad damage, it's easy. So do I want to jump over here and go this way? I guess I can jump over here and then go out that way. Look at the map here. Yeah, that's fine. Got a frag mine over here. I want to go and grab that. Please do not die. Got it. It's too heavy. So I'll go ahead and arm it. And then I'll try and get over here and aggro some ghouls and kill them. Hello, Mr. Ghoul. Would you like to come over and tango with me, sir? Okay, there's one. And two. And three. Once you get the hang of it, killing ghouls is pretty easy. You know what? There's going to be a ton of bottles over here too, but I don't have a carry weight for them right now. So eventually, I'd like to come back over here and grab all of the bottles here and fill them up over at the castle too. That's going to be excellent. It's going to be really, really good for us. We're going to have lots of bottled water. Can I get through here? No, I'll probably get stuck. Should probably save, I guess, after successfully cleaning the ghouls there. What about here? Can we go through here? Yeah, there we go. Now we're on the right track. Oh, Jesus Christ! What the fuck? Oh my god! Well, there was like no warning there whatsoever. I'm gonna wait for a second until I get stealth back again. Oh shit! Oh shit! Well, okay. I had just saved, so not a big deal, I guess. Let's try that. How about that, huh? Oh shit! That's gonna blow! So much for our stealthy getting to the castle. Oh god, there they are. Alright. I'm okay with this. Jeez, that was scary. Another SMG. Shock baton, already got one of those. Shock baton, already got one of those. The harpoon gun. Let's see what all this stuff does. Real quickly here. Okay, harpoon gun is, wow, it's a lot of damage. It's also a lot of weight, so I won't be using that. Those are also really heavy. Deserter's Army Helmet. Nah, I don't think we want that. I mean, it's good, but how does this compare to our current gas mask? 2, 5, and 20 versus 1, 10, and 20. Eh, it's not really any different. How does it look? The most important thing, right? I kind of like the look of it. I think we'll keep it. Oh, we're still way overweight, aren't we? What else here? Oh, the SMG. Yeah, we don't need the SMG. Alright, well, since we cleared this out, I guess we can go through it now. Those were pretty tough survivors. They took quite a few shots to kill them. Since we cleared this, I guess we can go ahead and take a look, see what's up here. More bottles. Maybe I'll drop a couple things to try to make room for those, because I won't remember to come back up here. 45 rounds, and a pipe revolver. Take the squirrel and a stick, too. Hooded rags. Those are pretty good. Compared to Surveyor Outfit, Endurance and Perception, and it weighs 3. This only weighs 2, and it gives us 2 Endurance. I think I can't wear both the Mining Helmet and the Hooded Rags. Really? That's a bummer. Okay, I guess we won't take it then. I'm really, really overweight here. Let's see. There's really not much else I can drop here. I will not drop the turpentine. I need the antiseptic for bandages. So let's drop the heaviest stuff here. And I think we can pick up two beer bottles. Some of the bottles weigh more than others do, but they all give the same amount. There's a can down there. Oh good, I'm hungry. I can eat something. Let's eat something heavy then. There's one weight. There's one unit. I think I'll just leave all that stuff though. But yeah, not all of the items, all the bottles have the same carry weight. They all turn into dirty water or purified water, and that all has a carry weight of 5 after you fill them, but some of the larger whiskey bottles and bourbon bottles and stuff, they have more carry weight. I think we're pretty close. Yeah, we're almost there. Alright, so let's hop down here and get our butts over to the castle. I should probably be running through here stealthed, to be honest. It was pretty sloppy of me to get caught in an ambush like that, I'm not gonna lie. I wonder if any of the stuff from the Minutemen thing is here. No, of course not. They took everything out. Which, I mean, it wouldn't make sense if it was here, right? It would be weird if it was here. Because the Minutemen obviously have not come over here yet. So the question over here is, oh, you know what? I didn't even think about the fact that the castle might be occupied with, like, enemies. Other than just, like, the Mirelurk guys or whatever. That would be a serious bummer if they were. It looks like... Oh, it's called... Okay, Fort Independence. Well, that's what it was originally called. So this is all blocked off, it looks like. Oh, Federation! Oh, it's filled with Federation guys. Well, Federation guys are our bros. Okay. Let's go say hi to the Federation bros. These guys are cool. They won't attack us or anything. We can go in, get some purified water. We could even probably set up the settlement. It wouldn't be a big deal. I don't want to, of course, because I want to keep my Wanderer perk, but... I mean, hopefully they're friendly. I would assume they are. There's a mute crab running over there.
What's that noise? Let's do this. No. That's not what you want.
Whoa! What the fuck? Oh my god! I guess one of them clipped the other one on accident. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Okay, well, a sniper rifle, yeah, I'll take that, and a military gas mask, and Federation fatigues are nice too.
Yes.
Nice. 5% more crit. Alright, I'm gonna store all this junk in here. Hopefully this guy will not pick it up. I don't want the revolver pistol. The sniper rifle I do want. Absolutely, yes, I do want that. But I can't carry it, so I'm gonna put it in there for now. Federation fatigues. These are quite nice. So they're only one more carry weight, and they give us 10 damage reduction. We lose one endurance and perception, but I think overall, the fatigues here are probably worth the wait. Plus, you know, Federation bros are our bros, right? So, let's see here. Federation Bozo gas mask versus military gas mask. I think I'll take the military one. Let's drop off our Bozo one here. Now, I'm in the castle here. I want to make sure that I am not... I don't have any workshops right now. Okay, good. Because we do not want any workshops.
Yeah.
So, thanks for killing your buddy for me there, friend. So I guess there won't be any eggs here. Which, you know, it makes sense, I guess. It would make sense if this is occupied. Let's take a look around here. See if we can get in anywhere. Definitely want to save after that cool glitch there. So I guess if they... What is this? Enola Osberg's first journal. Okay, let's see what this is. Have not had a journal for a while. It's calm outside. The past week, madness. Fire and smoke running and screaming. And then the storm. But as the clouds part to reveal the cold light of morning, the city is calm, and I am alone. 11-6-77. I've had a lot of time to cry in here. Burning plank caught Don's leg when the bombs fell. We dragged him out, but he died. Then Cheryl and Vince, all on the 24th. It's been 2 weeks. I'm the last one. 11-28-77. I'm heading out. The solitude here is maddening. If I lived, others could have survived as well. They have to have. I cannot be the last one. 12-4-77. At last, humanity. It's a refugee camp out of Fort Dependence, run by the National Catastrophe Relief Auxiliary. They've got food, rad drugs, and people. Oh, the people. It's no five-star suite, but more than I could have ever hoped for given the past 3 weeks. Okay. So this is, Federation has control of this place up here, and they're apparently helping people and stuff up here, so that's cool. Because, you know, Federation arose. They're not jerks like the Alliance is. I hear more creepy crawlies. Got some whiskey over here. I'll take that in a little bit. But I am looking for primarily the taps in here, because there should be a water tap that will allow me... I cannot use this, by the way. If I use that, I am screwed. I'm so worried about if I accidentally use one of these things and I will end up owning the workshop and then I'll be screwed, because I don't want to lose my wanderer perk. So we got beds here too. Lethe's journal? Not sure how you pronounce that. Let's see what it says. The newcomers dwell too much in memory. They talk about America and a return to normalcy that will come with the melting of the snow. Normal. What is that? Don't they know that the old world is gone? That this is the new normal? Things will never be as they were, and the sooner they learn that, the sooner they can begin again. Yeah. Gotta let go, man. Got to let go. Okay. So, still looking for the taps. I'm thinking they'll probably be... Thinking the taps people are talking about are probably going to be over... in the, kind of like the bathroom area. If I remember correctly, that's going to be over here. Yeah, here we go. We got some food. Is this all irradiated stuff? Yeah, it is. Can't use any of that. Ooh, a rat away. Excellent. And some bandage scissors. All good stuff. Okay, there's a stove. We can't use that. There's a fish. Just half a fish just floating in midair. Vodka, a missile, whiskey. Got some soap. It's good for oil. So here are the taps. Let's see. Oh, yes. Purified water. All right, I'm going to fill my bottles, and I'll start recording again after that's done. All right, guys, welcome back. So I filled all my water here. Let's see, how much do I have? Purified water. 42 purified water. Oh, my God, that's so good. This is really kind of a game changer. What am I at for weight? 52, 55. I want to see if there are any more bottles I can pick up in here and then carry those over. Actually, I could just take the booze. That'll help out. And my question is, can I drink from this? Let me see. What happens if I drink from it? You do get rads when you drink from it. Okay. So, when you drink from it, it's not purified. Makes me wonder if that is a little bit of a glitch or an oversight by the mod author. Not that that's like a big deal if it is. I mean, come on, like, this mod is amazing. That did not give me this workshop, right? Okay, did not. Good. Good, good, good. I want to look around the top area here. Was hoping there would be some eggs around here, but it looks like no. So I guess food will have... Oh! What the hell is that? Is that a freaking Deathclaw? No, it's a bear. Is there a bear in there? Oh my god, there is! It's a motherfucking bear! Well, he'll be worth a lot of experience, so... Sorry, bear. You're worth that sweet experience. That wasn't very much, was it? Can I hit... Oh my god. I don't know what's going to happen if I try this. Yeah, no, we're not doing that. He can't hit us from out here, from in there, can he? Why the hell is there a bear in there? Right in the eye. Hold still, buddy. I'll put you out of your misery. Oh, shit. He got out. Uh-oh. Help. Help, Federation friends. I should put my frag mine on. Yeah, let's... If we can get him to run over that, we should be okay. Maybe he'll kill everybody in there, and then we can take their loot. Where's he at? Oh god, where is he at? I'm so scared. I should drink some water, shouldn't I? I just got all that water. Yep, still parched, okay. There we go. So where'd he go? More booze over here too. I can get some more booze, I guess. Whiskey. Whiskey's the best kind too. Oh, I missed a thing here. Councilman Asus? I can't pronounce that. Asus is Ledger? What does it say? Let's see. Okay, Councilman, there we go. Another council meeting to discuss the issue of the Underfolk. Councilman Zen called for a preemptive strike against their closest station, much to the aggravation of the Peace Committee. I spent the rest of the afternoon calming down the firestorm that followed. Councilman Antenor led the push for cooperation with the Underfolk. He acknowledges their superior military capabilities, but is convinced that we can use this to our advantage, manipulating them until we gain the upper hand. The Peace Committee was just as outraged by this. In related news, I have a migraine that won't quit. It's confirmed. The raiders that attacked our missionaries were unscarred, unmutated underfolk. These are a violent and unforgiving people. We have no choice but to disband the Peace Committee and heighten our defenses. It's too late to take the fight to them, but our walls will hold. Victory. The underfolk have attacked and been repulsed on 3 separate occasions. They do not have the force to breach independence. We need to only outlast them. Okay. So, it's interesting. There are Federation people down below. So, was the Federation... Are they like... They're like, surface dwellers, right? Or whatever you want to call them. And, I should really be stealthing here. I have no idea where this damn bear is. So they're, I guess they were like surface dwellers, and they were attacked by the whatever, underdwellers, whatever you want to call them. Let's see if we can find this bear. Holy crap, it is dark. It's really, really dark. I don't think I can actually find this bear, can I? It's really tempting to just pop this guy in the head and take his gun. Can you just use my crit to do it? Well, I didn't want to waste that grenade and then not be able to get the loot from that bear. That's super annoying. Well, okay, it's dark and, yeah, it's really dark. So, I'm gonna go ahead, I think, and sleep here for the night with our solitary Federation bro over here. Oh, I'm not gonna sleep with him, but I'm gonna sleep in the castle under his protection. You sick bastards, I know what you're thinking. Let's get some sleep. We'll take all of our gains back tomorrow on the next day. Alright, well rested and good to go. So, yeah, everything should be in order here. It's so hilarious that they started fighting each other. Hope we don't run into Mr. Bear just walking around out here. Alright, so the goal now is to get over back over to our oh, here's some mute crabs. Maybe there's some eggs over here. It's one mute crab. Squish. That's great. Huh, U.S. Army Remnant has some army fatigues on him, and some more beer bottles. Antiseptic, yes, we'll take it. Alright, carrying a bit too much here. So, army fatigues, can I wear that? I can't wear it underneath of... Man, that strength and agility, though, that's pretty nice. That's really, really quite nice. More carry weight's kind of a big deal. But no damage reduction at all, and I can't wear anything over top of it, so I guess I'll drop it. I'm not hungry yet. Nope, can't drink, can't eat anything yet. Gotta drop something here. Why is antiseptic under miscellaneous? That's weird. I guess the flip lighter. We'll drop that, and dropping the cigar did nothing. Good job. Soap? Yeah, okay. Really, really full here. I guess it wouldn't matter even if there were some eggs over here. I couldn't carry them. Just for the sake of seeing what's here, let's see what's here. Wooden crate. Maybe some explosives inside.
Got it.
Just a flare. Not worth carrying. And there we go. Purified water, cloth. Jeez. Everything's so heavy. I don't think this will... Oh, it does. Okay. Yeah, I'm not going to be using a flamer anytime soon. previous playthrough I thought it'd be really good against ghouls, but it's just kind of okay against ghouls, and ghouls are not really a big issue for me anymore now that I'm pretty good at using the combat knife. Or, well, I say that. Watch me get smacked in the face by a ghoul and instantly die. This is kind of the outer area here of this big pond by the by Fort Independence. Not, it's not the castle in this mod anyway. Alright, so I know where I am here pretty much, and as much as I would like to get more stuff, get some eggs and stuff on the way back, that's probably not a, I mean, I don't have the weight for it, I can't do it anyway. Need to get rid of my rads too. I'll probably use that rad away, unless I have some fungal purge back there. I know I've got fungal purge at the Park Street Station lockers, but that's, you know, a long ways away. I can't really, I don't really have access to that. So immediate goals after this would be, there's a mine. Is that my mine? Better save. Yeah, it's my mine. I can't carry it. Okay, we'll just like put it over here for now, I guess. There are more mines over here as well. Like around here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. I knew it. Wow, you can't even see it. I don't even know if you could actually dig that up, to be honest. It's like under the snow there. Yeah, we'll just detonate it. Wonder if he heard that. What is my I can't view. I have to. Let's see. It's player dot get value, I think. AA sanity. Is that how it works? Yeah, 50. Oh, 57. We're really low. There's no reason to kill that guy anyway. We gain nothing from it except for experience and, I mean, whatever. We're gonna pass on that for now. I'll keep my gun out here just for safety in the meantime. So we're heading west back to Andrew Station. I'm gonna store all of our water. And then we can begin exploring in earnest. So I'd like to go back to the Gwinnett Brewery, because I know from a previous playthrough that there will be eggs in there. Be careful here, it looks like I'm in kind of a hostile territory, as I was just saying. I know from a previous playthrough that going to the Gwinnett Brewery will have beer bottles. Okay, this is a enemy survivor type settlement, as well as mute crab eggs, and those make some damn fine food. They weigh very little. They have a high amount of satiety, or satiety, however you want to say it. They fill you up very well. So we definitely want to do that. Want to go and get those. No, I don't want to go east. I want to go west. Where am I at here? I'm almost there. Almost. Let's put a marker on it. Almost home sweet home. So this is the little, oh, there's another survivor here. Maybe I didn't clear this out before. Don't want to take him out. I bet a headshot would do it. Yeah, headshot would kill him. Alright, save first. That's right. You don't want to mess with this. Yeah, I can sneak up on him. Use the combat knife instead. That's right, you should be afraid. Oh, hello. I guess run up on her and just like, I got a crit. Oh. There's more people over. Oh, man. This guy is kind of scary. Two of them. Not good, not good. Let's see. No, run, 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 run. Oh, shit. Man, I thought I could get away with it. I didn't run fast enough. Damn it. I shouldn't have done it, man. I shouldn't have attacked him. I'm not really equipped to do this. Alright. We're gonna let him be. We're just gonna get back for now and try to cure our rads and stuff. I just want to kind of pass through here unnoticed if I can. Where's everybody else at here? Maybe I can sneak up on this guy and use my my knife on him. Alright, okay, I'll do it. Look at all those hits we can get. Bam! Ooh, a laser rifle. Does it have any ammo? Nope, no ammo. I'm gonna keep it though. Laser rifle's good. What can I do here to lighten my load, man? This is really rough. I wanna keep the laser. Okay, I'll come back for it later. I'm just gonna kinda wait here. She can run around and be crazy and do whatever. Right, getting our stealth back. Where did she go?
Fucking hide from me? Dead.
Yep, there she is.
Think you can win this, huh?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can. Yep, nothing good there. Just losing sanity. Milk bottle. I can't carry it. Can't even carry that surgical scalpel. It's too heavy. Is that okay? That was enough to lighten up our load. All right, where are we at here? Here we go. Here we go. We're almost home. Almost there, boys. Almost there. Alright, here we are. No enemies in sight. We done good, boys, we done good. Alright, let's dump off our water over here. Not sure where I want to put it though. Do I wanna keep everything up there? I guess I do. Actually no, I take it back. I'll keep my water. I'll keep it down here, I guess, because I'm more like, well, what would I use purified water with? Probably I'd use it with a chemistry station. For crafting, anyway. So let's drop off all but, like, even five is too much. We'll just take, like, three of them. That's enough. And, keep some of the light stuff here. Dropping off some other stuff here. Wow, we just don't have much carry weight to work with, do we? Oh, we don't need all that whiskey and vodka and stuff. I want to try really hard to, what level am I? Or how close am I leveling up? I'm level 6, I'm very close to level 7. I'd really like to get to... level 15. Because that's what level you need for Party Boy rank 2, right, is level 15. And once I get that, the effects of alcohol are doubled, and I can just start, like, chugging alcohol like crazy and just get all my sanity back. So until then, like, I need to just, like, kill ghouls and keep a low profile and stuff. Anyway, I think I'm going to end the episode here, guys. Thanks so much for watching. In the next episode, we'll probably be going out to the Gwinnett Brewery over here, the Gwinnett Restaurant and the Brewery, picking up all those bottles, getting a whole bunch of Mirelurk eggs, and making a bunch of Mirelurk egg omelets. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.